At international trade fairs, art and equipment show strength and impact with world-class exhibition stands. Art and equipment's innovation skills are recognized and awarded. Art and equipment designs, manufactures, and sells hydraulic attachments for civil engineering equipment and loaders. Our wide range covers earthmoving, demolition, and bulk goods handling. Rehandling, sorting and tying grabs, buckets, shears, hydraulic breakers, and pulverizers. In the multi-product category, Arden is at the top. With more than 40 years of experience and expertise in the French industry, we constantly improve the added value to our products, mainly focusing on four principles: adaptability, efficiency due to sophisticated technologies and know-how, material durability, with in particular ultra-high performance steels. Finally, new industry standards has meant weight reduction and improved job site safety. In order to maintain its important innovation pace, R&D plays a major role in Arden Equipment strategy. We work on new products design by combining mechanical optimization with finite element analysis, focusing on durability and serviceability. Our market vision leads us this year to focus on the recycling industry and waste processing with a dedicated offer such as cast steel orange peel grabs for use in multiple applications, a large range of selector grabs to carry, sort and load. New metal shears with automatic central lubrication and speed valve completes the range. The construction and demolition industry is still our core business. Our extensive field sales force enables us to provide advice and ensure efficient after-sales service and to better understand the issues and challenges of our existing and future customers. Sofrat employs 130 people working in the earthmoving, demolition, and recycling sectors. For all demolition activities, we trust Arden Equipment, especially for their multiprocessors, which are very useful and efficient tools, with sets of changeable jaws, such as scrap shears, concrete crushers, and concrete shears. They're durable and last at least 10 years, as well as being solid and reliable. Our group's strategy focuses on the ability to fully cover our clients' activities, to continually improve support, and enable us to develop the appropriate solutions for their future needs. Our customer-oriented policy offers quality products and services. We are constantly seeking to improve our services through two major axes. One, for our products, through the processing of on-site information, and two, concerning our manufacturing process and the quality monitoring of our suppliers. The ultimate objective is trust and satisfaction of our customers. Okamat and Arden Equipment is a partnership that has existed for more than 20 years in the demolition industry. The two companies started by developing attachments together, Okamat doing the demolition work and Arden developing new attachments to continuously meet the needs of Okamat. Today, we're at a stage where we are together improving the tools, using our know-how of the industry and the expertise of Arden Equipment design engineers. Customer, user and equipment manufacturers' recognition is resulting in strategic partnerships for Arden. Kubota's mini excavators are number one worldwide with a complete range of 18 models ranging from 1 to 8 tons. Kubota is recognized for the quality of its products and its distribution network. The mini excavator is only a tool carrier, and Kubota has chosen to work with specialists in attachments. For the French market, the choice was naturally Arden Equipment because they have the same values as Kubota: performance, reliability, and innovation. Today, France represents more than 50% of our turnover, but our objective is to expand our business to international markets. We will do this through our existing subsidiaries and also by approaching new markets like the USA.